Go to your main game folder. Select these two files and delete them. Now copy the files you downloaded from my link, given in the description, and paste it in the same game folder. Do as I am doing in the video, go select English language, hit yes. The game will start automatically in English. Do not forget to subscribe the channel if it worked for you.